The big cleanup project is underway in Big Sandy this morning. A train derailed just before midnight last night near TNP Avenue and South Tyler Avenue. 10 cars were off the tracks when our photographer arrived at the scene. Representatives with Union Pacific tell us no substance was released from the cars. Although the derailment stretched for miles, Big Sandy police say all streets are open this morning.